eat in or take out today?
Take out.
Okay, here's the menu. Just have a peek and take your order for you.
Maybe I'll sit, actually.
Sure, sure. I'll be over in a couple minutes.
Okay. Hey, I thought that was you.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Do you want to know? Do you really want to know?
Sure, what's going on?
Been seeing someone new.
You have? Wow, you look different.
Not quite. You know when people say it's complicated and it's not really, do you mind if I sit down? Well, this is complicated.
Can you talk to a waitress?
You're overwhelmed. Don't worry, I'll make it simple. I'll give you a bite-sized version. I'll nutshell it for you. Just a quick story about two people. It's person one, and person two. They date, they move in, they even get married. They're in love, for all appearances, or they loved each other for a while, but love fades.
I'm not being unreasonable.
Yeah, you are being unreasonable. You're asking the little
bit. Then why won't you tell me where you were last night?
Because I did already.
No,
Person one goes looking for love outside the marriage. Person three. Person one is happy with person three. Happier than she ever was with person two. But person two hasn't met anyone. Doesn't want to meet anyone. So what does person one do? Tell person two they've met someone else? That they want to get a divorce?
People get divorces.
Hey, what can I get you?
Just his bill, thanks.
Okay, be right back.
What is this all about?
Person two doesn't want to meet someone else. Person two wants to be unhappy and wants person one to be unhappy with him.
Are you gonna start with this now? The passive aggression?
We're married. I mean, what's going on?
So what does person one do? Who knows how these things get started? One person suggests it, or the other person suggests it, and before you know it, you're in a pact to kill someone. Or maybe it's the opposite. These things happen really quickly.
Someone.
Are you gonna? It could have gone another way, but that's not the way it went, and you have to move forward. Oh, I forgot to mention. Person four. Person four has known person one a long time. Long time. Longer than she's known either person two or person three. But person one never gave person four the time of day. So knowing all this, the only way that person four can elicit the same feelings from person one is blackmail. Technically, yes. Legally, yes. But since murder is worse than blackmail, you can't really get the police involved. So person four is blackmailing person one into reciprocating these feelings. In the meantime, person one is stuck in a Sisyphean nightmare. Constantly rolling the rock up the hill, only to have it inevitably roll back down onto her. And person one is trapped there for as long as person four is in the picture. So what does person one do? Thanks. So person one and person three get to talking. What do you do about a blackmailer? What would you do?
I don't know what to tell you, man.
You knew she was seeing someone else, but you didn't know who it was, did you?
What are you talking about?
What is there to talk about? You got a pretty big secret on Jane, and now that you know I was involved, you got something on both of us. Now I've got something on you.
Is that?
I'm not gonna try anything here. You and I are gonna go for a little drive.
Hold on, there's been a mistake, man.
No mistake.
You got the wrong guy.
You and me, and you don't mind if a friend joins us, do you?
Friend.
Friend is right over here. What? Remember I said I was seeing someone else? I met him at the gym.
Well, that's scary.
Excuse me. Pardon me. What?
Just, hey, what?
Is he going in the trunk?
Trunk? The trunk is occupied. Do something about that. And don't forget to apologize.
Do you mind if I turn on the radio?
Love this one.
Mama. All right.
Mistakes happen. It's all mistaken identity. I really hope you have a good night, though.
Mistake?
Sorry about that.
You abducted me, man.
Would you rather be in the trunk or outside it?
I don't understand. I don't know what I did to upset you, but I can. If you need me to pay, I have money. I can give you money. Just
money. That's a good one. Money. I know a better one. It all started with Person 5. Have I told you about Person 5? Person 5 is a good man, but not a happy man. Didn't happen all at once, of course. The pressure built up over time. As it does.